The cartels are responsible for horrible violence in both Mexico and the U.S. So why doesn't the U.S. do something about it? The Mexican military has struggled to contain these narcotics trafficking gangs, and recently right-wing politicians have called for the U.S. to send the military in. But it seems unlikely to happen. Why? Because for one thing, that would be an invasion of Mexico, and Mexico is an ally. Regardless of how big a threat the cartels pose, there is no way that starting a fight with Mexico would be less of a hassle. But why doesn't Mexico invite the U.S. in for a limited operation, similar to the war Somalia and other countries have experienced in the past? It all comes down to local politics. Mexico's President Obrador was elected as a left-wing firebrand and has frequently feuded with U.S. leaders. He's governed in a more pragmatic way than some, but that doesn't mean his political base has changed its preference. Not only would anti-U.S. Mexicans object to a U.S. presence, but it might make Obrador look weak, like he's admitting he can't handle the crisis himself. And that could have the opposite effect, actually emboldening the cartels.